I'm fortunate to be able to stand here and tell you about it, because I didn't have a few, more than a few people trying to throw me all the way, but I made it. I made it again because I believe that if I let my son be born in Newark, New Jersey, he would not have an opportunity. And so I was very motivated. And I had decided that since my father and my stepmother, because my mother died when she was 38 and I was 8, I decided that I wanted to change the world. I grew up with 10 brothers and sisters that my mother and father carried around the world. I was born in Germany. My brother was born in France. Every one of us were born on army base. My father was buried in Arlington. And so I consider myself a true American, in the best sense of the word. And so today, I continue to work for the San Francisco Sheriff's Department. The deputy sheriff and others ask me every day, when are you going to retire? What are you doing here? I've had people pull over and say, we don't let women do that stuff.